Day one, Hong Kong Harbor, China. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. In less than 1 hour, we sail for Sydney, Australia. 5,000 miles of open seas, tropical islands, and new adventures. It's been almost 3 months since Dad heard about his new job, bought the boat, and started training us for the trip. And now that it's time to leave, everyone's getting nervous. Mom's in denial, pretending it's not really happening. Dad's not smiling like he usually does.
You seen Shane yet?
No. Mom sent Todd to look for him.
You better get ready, sweetie. We're leaving.
Jack! Look what Sheldon brought us. 5-course meal for Mr. Chalice and a bottle of Dom Perignon. We'll probably get lost in our first night out.
That's great, Shel. Thanks. Pleasure's all mine, Jack. Been a great customer.
Cynthia! Wait right here. This is the girl I told you all about.
Did I run? It's a little late now. Did you bring it? Loaded and ready.
Yeah. Let's hope I don't need to use it.
You'll be fine.
Come on.
It's always better to be safe. Sorry.
Oh my God. I can't believe you're actually going to be living on this tiny little thing. You are a cruel man, Jack.
Well, at least you won't be able to get away from me, huh?
Cynthia, this is Sheldon. Sheldon, this is Cynthia.
Pleased to meet you.
Likewise. Sheldon sold us the boat. Oh. So, how long is this little trip going to take? 3 to 5 weeks. I get a different answer every time I ask.
It depends on the wind.
I think I'd rather depend on Qantas.
It's a great deal, actually. You save on airline tickets, and the boat will be worth twice as much when you get there. And Jack gets to be Captain Cook for a month.
Wasn't he killed by savages?
Oh. Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, he was, but that was a long time ago. Well, bon voyage, you lovely people. Jack, I expect a detailed report when you get there. Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, too.
Anna, have a good trip.
Thank you, Sheldon. Sorry, honey. No biggie. He's probably crazy about me. Just doesn't know it yet.
Find him?
Let's just go without him. We'll all have more room.
Oh, you're such a sweet child. Here he comes now.
Shane! Let's go!
Oh, yuck. That's so gross.
Hey, Shane! Get your lips off her and get in the boat!
See ya. I'll send you a koala bear or something.
Come on!
Man, I am going to miss takeout.
Me too.
Your mom's cooking better than this.
Yeah, that's why we have 200 TV dinners on board.
Hey, watch your mouth. Oh, look at that.
It's beautiful. puts you right back in touch with your soul.
Yep, I'm right there with you, Mom.
Don't be so rude.
What?
I mean,
are you gonna eat that? Just a little bit, I don't know.
I can't believe Sheldon reacted to Cynthia the way he did.
I would have jumped off the dock if she'd looked at me that way.
I should certainly hope you would.
Whoa. I haven't seen that for a while.
I love it out here, Jack. I don't know what I was so frightened about.
It's gonna get better.
Ooh, great minds think alike. What are the kids doing?
I throw them overboard.
Perfect.
Day 5. The wind has picked up overnight, and it's a whole different ocean now. Mom stopped feeling so good and hasn't been out since breakfast. Last night, 2 flying fish and a big squid landed on the deck. Shane ate the squid for breakfast, and Todd cut his hand on the dorsal fin of the flying fish. Everything seems to be going well. For the first 3 days, we saw lots of ships. Now there's nothing.
Woo! Joy!
What is this? They're beautiful!
You okay?
Oh, I want to die. I just want to die.
Did you take that motion sickness stuff?
Off the bottle, I can't keep them down.
I made you some soup. You really should try and get something in your stomach.
Oh, God. No. Oh, take it away, please. Leave me alone.
You know, honey, maybe you should come up on deck. It'll make you feel better.
Go! Go!
They're watching us.
Look at how close they are.
How are we doing?
8 knots holding 160.
All right. You're doing great, kid.
Hey, look at that one. Hey, Blake, almost caught.
Hey, you got a fish on.
Hey, look at this. They caught a fish. Check it out.
Looks like a big one. It's not to me, Shane. They're going to slow this thing down. Get rod tip up, Todd.
All right, Captain Ahab.
It's a shark. It's a shark!
Looks like a mako.
Oh, it's a big one.
Sweetie, get down on the well. Shane, take the helm.
He's trying to dive.
Reel it in, Quark.
Keep the rod tip up, Todd. Keep it up. Don't let him get on the hull.
What's going on? Todd caught a big shark.
Look at this!
Hold on, Todd. Tighten up the drag.
Oh, my God.
Just a fish. Keep it up. Don't let him go into the prop. Come on.
Keep it up.
Whoa. Oh, you came through!
Oh, damn it.
What's the matter?
We're in the prop. If he pulls it loose, we won't be able to use the engine.
Oh, man.
Well, this is ridiculous. You shouldn't be trying to catch things like that.
He's going to break the whole shaft.
I'm going to kill it.
How's he going to do that?
Feed it some of that meatloaf Mom's been cooking.
It's not funny, Shane.
Still there.
Okay, everybody, stand back. Stand back.
Where'd you get that from?
Sheldon got it. Cover your ears.
What's the matter?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Hey, be careful. Be careful.
You shouldn't have guns around the kids.
We're not children, Mom.
Looks like the firing pin broke off.
I can fix it.
Do it later.
Better luck next time, little bro.
Yeah, you're lucky it got away.
How's the prop look?
It looks okay.
First adventure. You okay?
Get the gun for?
It's just a precaution.
Precaution for what?
Like what just happened.
You know that I hate guns.
I know that, Anna. That's why I didn't tell you. But it's not a big deal anyway. It didn't even work.
Oh.
wake up.
Hey, you better have a good reason for waking me up.
There's a ship.
Really? Maybe it's a ship full of babes?
It's coming right at us. You better go and get Dad.
What's going on?
I don't know. I flashed them a signal, but it keeps coming right at us.
Fall off the port. Shane, get the sail. Did they signal us or anything?
No, nothing. Oh, man, it's coming right at us. Maybe it's a Coast Guard or something.
No. No, there's no Coast Guard out here. Shane? Get the pistol.
Here. Who do you think it is?
I don't know.
What's going on?
There's a ship. It's falling right after us.
Todd, put it back on its original course.
Get the mate.
No, no, no. Get on that radio and see if you can get some help. Anna, get the engine.
What is...
Anna, just do what I tell you. Get the engine.
I'm scared.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is the U.S. Cadets and Albatross. Does anybody read me? Over.
Why don't they identify themselves?
I don't know.
Told and you won't get hurt, Jack and Anna.
Don't believe him. He's lying. Leave us alone, Sheldon. I'm warning you.
Jack, don't be a fool. We're gonna take the boat and there's nothing you can do about it. We'll let you go in the dinghy.
We read you, Albatross.
Dad, I got somebody.
Tell him we'll be attacked by pirates. Give him our coordinates.
Jack, I'm warning you.
Do what I tell you!
This is the U.S. Catch Albatross. We're being attacked by pirates.
Our coordinates.
Back off or I'll shoot, Sheldon.
Well, there's that little old gun again.
That little old gun, huh? Hit the boat and get out of here.
Stop it. Shot them all right off the bat. Getting away. Come on.
Get this thing going. We're losing them.
Over this way. Come on. Jack, you slide box.
I'm okay. It's no big deal.
Take a look. No, you're not okay, Shane. It's bleeding.
Don't put that out, Anna.
Over there.
That's all I like.
I don't see anything.
Shut the engine down.
Shut the engine.
Everything's gonna be okay, honey. It's gonna be okay. done what he told you, Jack.
They're not going to let us live, Anna. When we get out of here and tell the authorities what they did, then they're dead men. Take Shane down below. Use the flashlight. Go with him, Lucy.
Looks like we lost him.
Yeah. Fall off the starboard a bit more.
All right, start him up.
Apagalo.
Bring him over there.
They're going away.
Hold that course. I'm going down below.
Ow. Hold still. Hold still.
How's he doing?
It's just a small cut along the hairline.
How you feel?
Kind of funky with Mom's finger in it.
I gotta clean it. Don't move. They're still here.
No, they're gone.
Why'd you do it, Jack?
I don't know, Hannah. I wish I did. You guys just stay down here, all right?
It's clean.
You still out there?
No, but I can hear something up front now. It's like a low rumble.
Looking good.
Here, looks like part of the ship's rail.
Looks like the whole ship broke up.
Look what I found.
Oh, honey, that's great. Thank you.
Think they have sharks out here?
No, sweetheart, the sharks won't come on the reef. We'll be fine.
Hey, guy, looks like the dinghy over here.
I almost walked by without seeing it.
Let's get it up.
I thought this was supposed to be unsinkable.
I probably ripped something.
Oh, man, there's a hole right here.
Is the repair kit in the pocket?
Hold on a sec. Got it.
Good. Just trying to get out of here.
Do you think it's safe to go that far?
I can't stay here.
Sort of a monkey.
This place is epic!
Let's get the boat into the trees.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's go, Todd.
You think they're coming here now?
Just a precaution.
What are you all about? Listen to you. That's why you got the gun.
Yeah, I already told you. It's just a precaution.
No. You know all about the pirates. You just weren't going to tell us. I'm telling you, you're lying, Jack. I can't believe you did this.
You really think the pirates are coming here?
No, sweetheart, I don't think so, not if we're careful. Everything's gonna be just fine. Promise.
Look out for the monkey, dude.
Whoa!
Hey, look.
Oh, cool. Hey, guys.
Hey, how you doing? What's up? What?
Well, at least you know they got good taste.
What is it?
Well, there's the monkeys.
Monkeys? I want to see them.
I'll just get the wild animals
for me,
okay?
Why don't you stay here with your mom? I'm gonna go check out the area with Ty.
Sure.
You okay? Keep your eyes open. Let's go.
Looking for us,
so
we don't show up in Australia.
I'm sure they will.
It's over 5,000 miles away. There's no way they're gonna find us.
Thank you for your optimism, Shane. We really appreciate it.
I'm not trying to be negative. I'm just saying it the way it is.
Although you're really scaring us.
It's okay. Keep your eye open for anything we can eat.
Does that include animals?
It includes anything we can catch. Let's go. Let's see what else we can find.
Find a cow.
All right, I got it.
Oh, kudos, Mom.
It's barbecue time. You ready to eat? Right.
Looks like a bigger island over there.
Any idea where we are?
Somewhere off the coast of Borneo. Oh, no. They lit a fire. Come on!
Are you sure they don't feel anything?
They're already dead, Liz.
Still moving.
It's just his reflexes, honey.
Oh, gross.
No, that's just the air hissing out of its shell.
I'm definitely gonna become a vegetarian when this is all over.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be so stupid.
What are you doing?
It's too late for that. Come on, Mom.
Pirates! Run!
Let's go. Get rid of that.
Come on, Liz.
Don't be frightened, Anna. I'm not interested in you and the kids.
just want my boat back.
I think it's on that way. Let's go.
They leave?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him disappear over the horizon. Where are the boys?
Still down at the point, keeping a lookout.
How's she doing?
Exhausted. You think they'll come back again?
Not for a while. Not after the way that croc bit him. How are you doing?
I can't believe I lit that fire, Jack.
Anna, this is not your fault. I'm the one that got us into this.
I wanted to do this as much as you did.
Anna, there's another island to the north of us. Maybe we can build a boat and get ourselves there.
How long will it take?
Depends on what we can find here.
And if there's nothing there?
Someone is going to come along sooner or later. All we got to do is keep our eyes open.
Hey, guys. Everything okay?
Everything's fine. Why don't you guys get yourself some rest? I'll keep a lookout.
You sure they're all gone?
They're all gone. Don't worry.
Hey! Wake up.
What? There was a redhead, man. A girl.
Yeah!
What's going on?
Shane saw a girl.
She brought my board.
What kind of girl?
A redhead, I don't know.
I hope this isn't another one of your jokes, Shane.
Oh, man, I did not put this here.
Did anybody else do this?
I didn't.
Me either.
Well, there's no way in hell it washed up here like this.
Maybe it was those monkeys we saw.
Oh, sweetheart. Monkeys wouldn't do something like this. See any tracks?
Just our own. So what do we do now?
Well, first we're going to have to build ourselves some place to stay. Then we'll try and build a boat.
A boat? With what?
I don't know. We'll find some.
Well, we should go back to the reef and see what we can find. We can take the board.
You're not leaving us alone again, Jack.
Okay, I'll take Todd.
No way!
Mom's right.
What? Please!
I am a legend on this thing. Out here. Just another adventure, bro. All right, bud. Yeah, well, I wish I could find some food. Keep seeing that redhead, man. They don't have redheads in this part of the world. Don't you have any kind of fantasy life? Yeah, I keep imagining I'm an only child and life's perfect. Hey, look at this. Looks like part of the ship. See it? Oh, yeah. Looks like the whole bow, man. How deep do you reckon it is? I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
I gotta show you something.
Scare the hell out of me.
Just take a deep breath.
You all right?
See you back at the beach.
Okay. I'll come home with a bird. Or I won't come home.
Think you'll get one?
Certainly hope so.
Thank you.
Don't move. It's not gonna hurt. It's just a little tiny thorn. Hold still, hold still. Ah! There. Hey, you barely even see it.
Boy, it's been a while. It's tough.
Too tough for me.
You okay? Did you get the bird?
Something beat me to it.
Well, what are you talking about? What happened?
A cat got it.
A cat got that big bird?
Yeah. Please, just stop me get that.
What kind of cat?
It, looked like a panther to me.
You mean they have panthers on this island?
Well, at least one.
Why not? I mean, they have pirates, crocodiles, red-headed monsters. Why shouldn't there be a panther? Probably have dinosaurs as well.
A dinosaur?
No, I'm only kidding, honey. I'm only kidding.
Hey, landlubbers! Woo! Check it out!
Oh, my gosh! Look what they got!
With the sea, take it. We take it back.
You got my hands.
And your homework.
How'd you guys get all this stuff?
We dived on the wreck. We, Kimosabi.
You found the ship?
Oh, yeah. Check this out. Looks like a treasure to me. Found it in the ship's hull. Figured Sheldon was using us to smuggle it out of the country.
No wonder he wanted his ship back.
Yeah, and that's why he'll probably be coming back for it.
Not necessarily. He knows the ship, say.
Right on. Well, then I'll take the Rolex.
Yeah, buddy.
And this looks gorgeous on you, Mom.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Can I take this?
Hey, guys. We're gonna have to turn this stuff back to the original owners when we go home.
No way, Dan. It's bogus. We got your suitcase and your toothbrush as well. Hey, it's just a toothbrush, Mom.
She's just upset about the panther.
Excuse me? Panther?
The one that ate Dad's bird.
Oh, man. I never thought Spam would taste that good. Hey, Liz, I'll give you 50 grand for another can.
Wait a minute. Let's save the rest of it.
This is perfect. I'm gonna have to write the manufacturer as soon as we get out of here.
7 years bad luck, but at least you can see yourself.
Oh, gosh, I look dreadful.
You look great.
I second that.
Mom, they're just sucking up.
Well, at this point, I appreciate every minute of it.
You boys did great. I'm very proud of you.
Homework already?
I'm starting a new ship's lock.
No ship?
We're surrounded by water, so we're technically still safe.
It's good logic, Liz.
Hey, guys. Ready to get the night a poppin'?
You have popcorn?
Oh, yeah.
Shane, shouldn't use that. We need to plant as many seeds as we got.
Your mom's right. We should probably even save the tomato and chili seeds from the salsa. Mm.
They're not gonna grow. They've been cooked.
Not necessarily. Seeds are very resilient.
Was the bathroom in the east or the west wing?
I think any three will do.
Me too.
Do you think we should open this up?
Let's save it.
Let's open it.
You know what they call this place? Home. Yeah. Lizzie.
Redhead, dude.
There.
It's an orangutan. It just decked Shane.
I'm gonna see it.
I'm warning you, get out of here!
You guys okay?
Shane's redhead just beat the hell out of him.
Whoa. What the heck was that?
Okay. This is the place. I thought we could build a main house over there. And Liz, your room would be above us.
And boys,
how about across the river?
That's cruel, Mom.
At least we'll have a piece of water.
Don't sweat it, bro. We can use the ropes and swing across. We'll finally have a place of our own, huh? Oh, great. We can play the stereo as loud as we want.
What are we gonna build all this with?
Stuff we find in the jungle, honey.
Let's go ashore, and Liz, I need your notebook.
Imagine something like this.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that.
It would be great if we had a deck over here.
Yeah, we can dive off it.
Oh, Dad, and put a rope swing right here.
Okay.
Dude, we're just gonna be swinging all day long. Oh, I see you, dude. Oh, you got it all wrong, man. You see, you're a monkey, and I'm a human being. No offense, but, just not your type.
Hey, monkey. You there?
Hey, don't stop. It was beautiful. Hey, monkey, do you speak English?
Namai wa nani?
No comprende. Habla español?
Nihongo hanaseru?
Parlez-vous français?
Oui.
Hey, how you doing? Want to put that thing down? Me, Shane, like the movie?
Garçon.
Oui. What's your name?
Bien. Bien.
You want me to go with you?
Bien.
Okay. Where are we going? Hey! No! Would you mind letting me down? I'm getting a head rush here. Ow! Ow! What'd you do that for? What's the matter with you?
You really think this thing's gonna float?
I hope so.
How are you guys doing?
Great. Firework. Burned a whole piece of
it. I'm starving.
I made some mango pie.
Oh, that's great.
Where's Shane?
Oh, he went surfing down the point.
Well, this isn't gonna keep. Well,
let's just start without him. Maybe he'll learn to be on time.
Probably having lunch with his orangutan.
Oh, God, if you eat that, I'm gonna hurl.
Moosh.
No.
Moosh.
No, thank you.
Mmm.
Oh. No, thank you.
Mm-mm.
Look, I don't know what you're saying, okay? And if you don't untie me, my dad's gonna come down here and kick your butt. I'm not a waiter. Huh? Hey, hey, no touching. What a freak. Hey, what's up, buddy? You want to come over here a second? Do me a favor? Huh? Hey, come on over, bro. Come on. Hey. Parlez-vous français? Hey, bud. You untie me? If you untie me, I'll take you to California. What's your bra, bud? Oh. Dude!
Well, at least he didn't fall off his board.
Looks like his tracks go up there.
Yeah. It's just not like him to leave his board like this.
Hey, Shane! Shane!
Yeah, it looks like something happened here. There's all sorts of footprints.
This doesn't look like Shane. It's too small.
Maybe it's the orang. Look. You better go back. I told the girl to be back by dinner. I'll catch up with you if I don't find anything.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. Maybe he's already back home.
Shane!
Hey, bud. I know how you feel.
What's her trip?
You.
Vu. Francoise.
Oui. Maman.
Oui. Yeah, that's what I meant. Vous père.
Oui. Ma mère et mon père sont morts dans un accident d'avion.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Pierre?
Who else?
Jane!
It's my dad. Mon père. You better untie me. He's gonna be really pissed if he sees me like this.
Dad! Dad! Jane!
Voilà. C'est l'heure de dormir maintenant.
I have no clue what you're saying. What? What?
Can I just ask you something?
Hey, you untied me. Cool. Just a second. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, I see you. Oh, me. All right. Why'd you let me go? Shane a good guy now? Gentil garçon? You want me to come out there?
Oui.
Okay.
What do you think you're doing, Shane?
Oh, Dad! Hey!
Who is that? Where did she come from?
I don't know. I was kidnapped.
Kidnapped by whom?
The girl. She took me.
That is not called kidnapping, Shane.
We've been looking for you since yesterday. Don't you have any concern for other people's feelings?
Francoise! Come back here! Now look what you did. Just when I was getting to know her.
Yeah? Get out of the water, Shane. You've been driving us crazy. And don't give me the, oh, whatever stuff. Come on, let's go.
She was over here in the plane.
Looks like an old aeroplane.
Press wash! We're not gonna hurt you! Press wash! Mom, how do I say we're not gonna hurt you?
N'allons pas vous blesser. Nous n'allons pas vous blesser.
Got it.
Nous n'allons pas vous blesser.
What is it?
The flight log. Left Jakarta, July 18th, 1986.
It's been here over 10 years?
Yeah.
Yeah? What is it?
Looks like some sort of grave. Dad, don't touch that. It's her family.
Shane, we have to bury him properly.
No, not without Francois's permission.
We can't leave him here like this. It's not natural.
She still communicates with him.
Shane, that is not the way it is.
I knew you wouldn't understand. I shouldn't even have brought you up here.
Francois! Just me now. You can come out.
That was the first time I ever saw my brother serious in his whole life. After Dad buried the bodies, he never spoke to any of us. We just went out into the forest every day looking for the girl. He seemed to be obsessed. Mom said he was heartbroken, but how could anybody be so upset about someone he'd only just met?
Shane, you okay?
I felt so sorry for my brother. Every day he came back looking sadder and sadder until everyone became worried about him. Mom and Dad tried to communicate with him, but he didn't want to talk with anyone until that fateful moment. And everything changed.
Shem?
He came back.
Tu me manques, Shem. J'ai besoin de toi.
I missed you so much. I needed you.
Mom, Dad!
She came back.
She certainly did.
Look at the monkey. Go see him.
Hi, everyone. This is Francois.
Hi.
Pleasure to meet you.
It's okay. She doesn't know about handshakes. Here you go, shake his hand. See?
Cinq ou tu? C'est marrant. Bonjour. Bonjour. Bonjour.
Yeah. Look at the monkey. He's trying to shake hands. That's so cute. He knows how to kiss.
See? It's okay.
Bien, bien, Françoise. Bienvenue à notre maison.
It was such a joy meeting someone new on the island, especially when that person turned out to be as nice as Francois. Mom got a new daughter, I got a new big sister, and Shane became his old self again. Only this time, he seemed nicer. Even the orangutan, who we named Big Red, became a loved member of the family.
Care for a cigar?
It was amazing to hear how Francoise had survived, using nettle spray to fend off all the wild animals with the bamboo gun she made herself. For some unknown reason, everything seemed to go better with Fran and the family. I don't know whether it was because there were now three boys and three girls, or just that we thought less about ourselves as we spent our time teaching our new friend about the world she had missed. Good. Make sure you get in the inside. When we're done with this, we'll go down to the beach and see what Fran and the boys are doing. Maybe we could talk Shane into teaching you how to surf.
It's the hard part about cooking. You have to wash all the pots and pans.
Hey, wanna play gin rummy with us?
No way. He cheats all the time.
Not this time. I made him promise. Isn't that right, Red?
Okay.
All right.
Come on.
Come on. Give it to me.
You seen Fran and your brother?
Yeah, they were at the surfing beach.
We're gonna play gin rummy in my room.
It's too late to be surfing. What do you think they're doing?
Well, without watching television, I can tell you that.
Oh, my God. You don't think...
I would.
Jack!
I would.
Jack!
I would. Here they come now.
Don't you think you should talk to him about this, Jack?
Not tonight, I'm not. Come on. Let's turn in.
Well, I'll be there in a minute.
Don't be too long.
Hey, Mom.
How are you guys doing?
Killer. Got some perfect waves.
Totally awesome, dude.
Well, I'm glad you guys are having fun.
Mom, can you tell her something for me?
Sure.
Tell her that I love her.
Well, I think she already knows that, Shane, and we all love her.
No, I mean, like, a man loves a woman.
Well, I think you're gonna have to figure out some way of telling her that yourself, Shane.
Okay, what I'm really trying to say is, will she marry me?
Shane? Well, you're too young for that.
No way. I'm totally ready.
But Franny, I mean, she's just a child.
What difference does it make? We really love each other.
Jack?
I heard.
Hey, Bob. What do you think, huh?
I think your mom's right. I think you should wait a while.
Wait. Wait for what? It's not like anything's gonna change around here. If I was back in L.A., I'd still marry her.
We're just trying to do what's right for you and Fran, Shane. You still have to think about the future.
Future? What future?
We're not always gonna be here, Shane.
You don't know that. You can be stuck here forever. Besides, people get married younger than us all the time.
Well, not where I come from.
Well, we're not where you came from.
Hey, that's enough. Now, you and Fran are too young to make decisions like this.
No. You're wrong. We are mature enough. You just don't know that because you're lost in your own little world.
Hey.
I love her, and she loves me. You know what? We'll just go build our own house and start our own life. Come on. Allons-y. Sorry.
Shane, you come back here. You just gonna let him go away like that?
Well, there's nothing I can do about it right now.
But what if they don't come back?
Anna, they can't go very far.
Do you think they should be allowed to get married?
No.
If they love each other, then what difference does it make?
If they love each other, they can wait, can't they?
Well, I'm certainly not going to fall in love till I'm old enough.
not worth going through all the trouble. There you go. I brought you something to eat. Oh, boy. He's still upset. They should have just taken him with them. It broke his heart.
Just give him one of Mom's cookies. He'll feel fine.
There you go. Gotta stop worrying about everything. Mom and Dad will find him. And everything's gonna be great.
Let's go!
Again!
Let's go!
Food for the frost!
Hey, go!
Oh!
What is it?
Gunshots.
What's going on?
They got Todd! They got Todd!
Who got Todd?
Pirates!
It's okay. Where are they?
At the boathouse!
You guys wait here.
Right, okay.
Took Todd.
What?
Go to be there on Big Island.
How do you know that?
Come here. And animals. Sometimes I hear. J'entends parler.
She's heard them talking about the place.
Jack? What's going on with Todd?
They took him. We're going after him. Shane, go get your board and all the rope you can find.
What do you mean you're going after him?
I'm going over there and getting him back.
Too many of them, Jack.
Maybe we can get them out before they know we're there.
We can't do this, Jack. It's much too dangerous.
What do you want me to do? Leave them there?
I'd never seen my mother like that before. It was like all the life was strained out of her. The fear she felt passed into me. Todd was gone, maybe even dead. I began to pray to God to bring him back, to give my father and Shane all the strength they'd need to make it happen. All the time when she's scared or she thinks something's...
Someone coming.
Mom. Mom.
Stevia.
What is it?
I don't know. Shh.
It's Big Red.
He's got a family.
Mon Dieu. It looks like he's been hurt. Come on.
Baby. Oh.
Leading. Looks like he's been shot. Doesn't seem to be too bad. Let's get him inside.
Oh, Mommy. He's so cute. Come on, baby. I'll look after you.
There. I think I should hold him now.
I love him. Oh, just like people.
Nice.
She's showing her appreciation. That was the first time I realized that animals have the same feelings of gratitude and love that we do as humans. And the realization of that fact brought us all together. Together as a family. Dependent upon each other for our very survival.
Thomas says you can. I'll take it.
On board?
Probably. We gotta get ourselves a boat first.
The keys are still inside.
Okay. Look, it's going to be like 20 minutes. You get this boat in the water.
Go see if I can find him. And if I'm not back, you leave without me.
Dad, I'm not going to go without you.
Don't make things worse.
It's going to be okay. I'll be back.
You better be.
Jack, thought for a moment there I was dreaming.
Where's Todd?
Toddy. Good old Todd. He told me all about that treasure of mine.
I said, where is he?
You're getting good at this. You're an old family man. But you got no end game, Jack.
Let me make this perfectly clear, Sheldon. I don't care about my life without my son. So if you want to keep on living, you'll take me to him now. Now.
Whatever you say, Jack. Pressure, Jack.
Oh, I said, let's go.
Okay.
No way. All right,
good. Gallows, what are you doing now?
Just moving the boat.
What the hell?
We got company.
What's going on?
This is the kid from the island. You like dogs? You want to pet my dog? You like dogs?
You call that thing a dog?
Guy.
Hey, back off, buddy.
You're a nice kid now. Hang on.
Take it easy.
Hey, kid, you wouldn't shoot a guy in the face, would you?
No, but I'd shoot you in the foot.
Just
Do what he says, boys. Just take it easy.
Get in the boat. I said get in the boat. Push off, Shane. Come on, let's go.
They're getting too close.
I said they're getting too close. No.
Okay, stay back. Stay back.
Get us out of here.
Stand up.
What, are you kidding?
I said stand up.
All right. Oh, don't do this, man. Come on. Hey, get out of here. Get him out of there! Come on, move it! Get him out!
Boat's coming! Let me see. Is it them?
Yes, it is. All of them.
What happened?
He got shot in the leg. We think that's his family.
Anna, children's coming back. We've got to get ready for him.
Well, Comet's just hiding.
Not this time. We're going to have to fight. It's our only chance.
Got you now, Jack.
You're gonna pay big time.
They come in!
We've gotta go. Come on, come on.
Guys will not hesitate to hurt us. So don't you hesitate to hurt them. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. See you, Doc.
Hey, you give me a beer while the old man's away.
Get your own beer.
Leg holds up.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Is the captain on board?
Sure, he's... Hey, you're not supposed to be... Why, you run away!
You're supposed to hit him. Go that way. Don, come on. Tie him up.
Anything.
It went clean through. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Shane.
He's fine. He's gonna be okay.
Okay. Yeah.
You're coming back.
Yeah, I see. Give me the gun, Todd. You can use this, right?
Yeah.
Go and get the anchor. We're getting out of this.
Daddy and the boys are okay?
I'm sure they are, honey.
Get in the boat.
Oh, get in.
Hayaku, not in sight.
Hayaku!
See if you can push it off.
They're coming.
Thank you.
first one.
Come on, get out of there. Hey, how are you doing?
Come on, get in, come on.
You're blind, you're blind, you're witch.
Hold on, hold on, push him up, push him up. Get him up, stay, let's go. Go.
Joy and relief in my entire life. After 182 days lost in a wild and primitive land, you're finally safe and once again bound for Sydney, Australia. Ted is determined to return the orangutans to their island after the pirates have been arrested. Until that day, we're all going to live together. In a strange way, I'm already beginning to miss the simpleness of our life on the island, the beauty of that place, and the way we all live there together. Together as a family should be. Loving, supportive, perfect as God intended.